You could never make a 3D printed gun that shoots more than one shot without exploding. Never!